Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Big Daddy Mo back at it again with another reaction video. My boy Post Malone just dropped a new song and video for Chemical. Hopefully that means we're getting a new album. Last album was good. I did like Hollywood's Bleeding better. But Post Malone, my boy, I've been rocking with him for like the last, I want to say, 3 years. Yeah, I'm a little late. I've heard his songs like here and there, you know, that White Iverson and a few others. But it was that Goodbyes with him and Young Thug, even though Young Thug's verse was trash, that I was just like, yo, Post Malone go hard, bro. So let's get into this video. Why my headphones never all the way up? There we go.
Oxytocin making it all okay. When I come back down, it doesn't feel the same. Now I'm sitting around waiting for the world to end all day. Cause I couldn't leave you without a trace.
Hey, I'm vibing to this already. Oh, yep, this is my song. Yo, his little dances or whatever be having me rolling. I like that. Yep, that's the one. That's the one right there. Yo, that's my shit right there. That song go hard. Okay, the only thing I don't like is the video. That's not the video I'd watch just because there's really nothing going on. It's him in, you know, front of a screen. I did like the part with the lightning. I did like that, how they deal with the lights, but the video's basic, nothing special, but the song is good as hell. Post Malone's voice is like, he has the voice to where he's not like, you know, homie can hit high notes, you know, singing wise, but it's like he has the voice to where when he does sing, it doesn't sound bad. It's just like, yeah, it goes with the melody. He has some good melodies, but you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm just honestly, I love his style of music. I like that he's not a rapper, because he even says like, oh, I'm not a rapper or whatever, because everybody was, you know, trying to get on his head, you know what I'm saying, cultural appreciate, my dumb ass, I'm all fucked up. I forgot the term that they use. Was it culture?
Today, Junior.
A culture vulture. I like that better. But no, man, homie's in his own lane, man. Like, he does all types of music, which is why I love his music. Like, one minute it's, you know, it sounds like a rap song because you have motherfuckers like 21 Savage. Next, you know, he's sitting there singing. He has, you know, songs with like Doja Cat. You know, then it's like some type of rock stuff. He has a song with Ozzy Osbourne. He just do all types of shit, which is what I, you know, like I said, which is what I love about his music. So he doesn't just fit into one genre. But yeah, man, that Post Malone, Chemical, thoughts in the video on the song, comment down below. Like I said, I love this song. Just video, just like whatever. If there's a song or a video that you want me to check out, also throw that down in the comment section and I get to it when I can. And as always, I will see y'all next time. Peace.